The question that is given over here, it says that we have to state whether the given statement is true or false. The statement is